So, as you guys can see, the Nazgul is now out of action. I've pulled this off because I'm thinking it's a gyro that's failed, which is on the flight controller, so replace the whole flight controller. It's unfortunate. I've heard some things about iFlight electronics, so don't know. Might eventually change the stack, so I don't know. We'll see how we go. I want to put the HD system in.